Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
What's up, guys? Luke 9, and welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales. So, I played the original version of the Insomniac Spider-Man on the PS4. This also is the PS4 version of Miles Morales. So, I'm not sure if I'm gonna play the remastered version. I don't even have it yet, but, I mean, if you guys want to see that, let me know in the comments. And you guys will see that also, along with this. So, hope you guys enjoy this. I'm excited for it, and now let's get into it. I'm not sure how many years after the other one this is. It's cool that they kept that in.
Got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
So I'm guessing he's already been Spider-Man for a while. Maybe a year or two.
The convoy.
Let's go!
Hey, Pete! Headed your way! Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope.
Oh, gosh.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, ¿qué tal? Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
A lot of practice. I love that they kind of give in a... not a different mechanic, but a different feel or different look. I don't know. It's hard to explain. You guys probably know what I mean.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Hiya. Hiya.
Hey, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh my god.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is
I wonder
a
if
big
they make
operation.
It to where you can customize.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance.
Direction
2, 3. Rotors unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Big boy.
Before that happens.
It's Rhino.
Tiny spiders.
They may change the actor.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
So I did make sure to update the game before I launched it. Which I do feel, good idea.
Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Okay, that was delayed. Oh, okay.
Wow.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, gosh.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here. Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
So yeah, get the pit boy, the one that's causing the most damage.
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
Wanna grab a take out?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
She is pinning.
He's a weak-minded! Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerard! Right here!
Rango Rodeo? Oh, gosh!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah! Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Oh, gosh.
Are you a
Sorry,
I'm
trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí,
ma.
She must be Hispanic.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Whoa.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Bad, very bad.
Oh, God.
Pete, are you okay? No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe. You don't bring RPGs anywhere.
The best he's got, Alexei. Look, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Granny.
More guys up top.
Come on. Okay.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Oh, okay.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Oh, gosh.
Pete's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Okay, not sure how that worked out. Okay.
They're all over that bridge.
Ha! Oh, crap.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Whoa. There you go.
Miles, I need you.
Hang on, man! Hang on! Spider-Man, you good?
Is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
Venom power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Oh gosh!
You
come on.
While your mentor buried
you. Oh crap.
How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh gosh! Oh, jeez.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Yeah. Oof. Josh.
All man shall taste me.
Bam.
In the future, just for the time, man. No more breakouts.
That's cool.
You alive?
Kinda.
Rock's on. Uh-oh, new boys. I mean, it's Osborne. Yep.
Guys? Wow, just... wow.
Or is that Eddie Brock?
Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's that supposed to be?
What's
is
this?
Is it rendered in?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Ew.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
For another few weeks.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. But you didn't open the gift. So I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach. I like the music. Okay. I like the skill. That? Oh, okay. Okay, what's that? On on your web shooters characters. Yeah, he looks okay. Looks kind of weird. I'm not really a fan of the new one. Looks too young for me. The other one was good. The other Insomniac, the PS4 Insomniac Spider-Man was good enough, I think. True
wealth is knowledge. Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh, the gift. This isn't copywritten. Between you, Freddy's in a touch. I'm not dreaming. This is one while YouTube, please don't copyright this.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Dude,
put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa. Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
I do have the one from Spider-Verse. Tracks. I'm not sure what the track stands for. This one. Oh, New Game Plus. Huh. So, Boca Catsuit? Oh, no. Oh, crap. That's Black Cat's probably in this. Purple Reigns? Oh, I know who that is from. That's Prowler suit. I remember seeing pictures of that. Uptown Pride suit. Winter suit. We've got lead. 2020 suit. Programmable matter suit. Classic suit. 2099 suit. That'd be interesting to get. EN suit. Uh oh. That's like. That'd be kind of cool. Brooklyn Vision Academy suit. Crimson Cowl suit. I think I've seen a picture of that one. Strike suit. Huh.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.